Should I continue exploring? I might as well, I guess. There's nothing really stopping me at this point. Because as soon as we get to the next barrier, the better. Like, the sooner we get to the next barrier, the better I mean. Because I can do words, I swear. Are you tired? Please don't push yourself too hard. We literally just re-entered. I think we're fine. Ooh, there we go. Oh,
there are two enemies.
These things
the
again.
Enemies weak against darkness.
Weak against darkness, you say.
Two enemies
in that
left.
Case. Mamudo! Hopefully it doesn't miss. Usually it does. Yeah, I almost died. It came pretty damn close. I'm glad I didn't die. I'm really glad I didn't die.
My turn. I couldn't finish it off.
Front shot.
Oh shit.
Efficiently executed.
Anything over here? More shadows, of course. Oh, you're one of the scary ones. Hi, Pixie.
Only one enemy left.
Hama. And a mist, of course. It is.
That one just won't die.
Initiating summon sequence. The enemy is still alive.
Try again. Please work. And it doesn't.
Initiating summon sequence.
Oh boy. Fun.
That one just won't die.
Let's go. I couldn't finish it off.
Come on, let me destroy you. Or not. I shouldn't be surprised to look at the other one. I just have to find a way to accommodate that. Successfully or something that'll be useful. Making sure that she doesn't get hurt when she's over. Oh no. And it works too, look at that.
Summoning persona!
That's gonna be a problem.
It must be eliminated.
Oh, come on, man. Somebody rescue me from being tickled.
Still alive.
Chiseling. Yeah. Somehow I made Demon Rage, and somehow I'm dead. Cool. Well, it's a good thing I saved my fucking progress when I did. How does this happen to me? Like, this is death number 10, I'm pretty sure. Man. Fuck's sakes.